Hello, my name is Aaron Bogle. I'm currently a graduate student in Clark's Biochemistry program, and I am in the Accelerated Degree program, and I got my bachelor's degree in Biochemistry and minored in Economics. I work with proteins called transcription factors, which are pretty much molecules in your body that bind to DNA and that could start or stop gene expression. And as we all know, gene expression is what makes us and makes proteins and makes us who we are. So I'm trying to figure out how tightly does this protein bind to DNA and like how does it bind to DNA. Fall Fest has really given me like the courage and the knowledge of how to speak orally in a concise and clear manner about my project. I came to Clark because I was really interested in their accelerated degree program, and it was really worth the effort.